No, I was just like thinking about shit that just happened like a long time ago, and then I started thinking about shit that was going on today. But I was like, you know, man, fuck it, just let me get my shit out real quick.
From corn sweets to porn freaks, the street geeks. Remember when I used to get rolled on the four juice? By the laws, me and dog with no concern at all. We just worried about a nigga's gun and which bitch you call. Posted in front of D, my uncle house acting out. We had the plug, sold the shift on drugs, we never clocking out. Me a D boy, that wasn't on my mind. I just sold to make a few dollars, smoke blunts to pass the time. Ryan C, he was like a big brother to everybody. Can't have no hoes around Russell, he be cuffing everybody's. Jade, I remember when that Vic was like a Maserati to us, cause it was better than catching the bus. Rudy's chicken, Big T only on weekends, that would fire. We would slap box for some money, but never fight about a bra. Cause we were brothers, man, and we still is. Couple niggas left the circle, but we still square. Word, DC, I've been knowing for over 10 years. Got secrets on everybody, bruh, but they still here. We would hit the varsity games like we were little kids. Tonight, line. Club, we was always in some real shit. Oak Cliff, nigga, but the soda is where I went. Ain't shit really changed about my city, it's just a little weird. Cause the niggas either dead or smoked up. The bitches no better, they burning or they die slowed up. But you know what?
I love my city, really hope that God bless it.